ball comes near post. And yeah, it goes right underneath him. He's over. He's over there. He's got the position. He gets his hand on it, and he doesn't push it wide. It's an excellent free kick by Daryl Fordyce, but Seuss has got to take a little bit of responsibility on that as well, I think.